My name is Antonio. Everybody knows me as Tonico. And I work in MCR Brazil as a campus party director. When campus party arrived at MCI, we organized just one edition a year. And nowadays we are organizing 7 editions a year around Brazil. So we have grown up the event. So we are very happy with campus party in MCI Brazil. I came here to talk about festivalization. And what is behind of the concept of festivalization is the time. You need to give time to the people. You need to make the people forget about everything that they had to do out of the event. They need to forget, they must forget about their emails, WhatsApp, message, every test that they need to do out of the event. So we need to put the people through the gateway to get the environment that they have time. That time is very precious nowadays, so you need to give them time during the festivalization. So we are trying to create some programs and some activities into the events to give them time. That's the way that we create some festivals, and then the way that we festivalized our events. I think the associations, the events of associations need to reinvent. So we need to get the community to co-create the event with us. We, as organizers, we need to co-create with the community. We need to use the community to be our partners and have the feeling of ownership of the events. We need to give them the power to be at the event as an owner. And the owner is not us, organizer of events. The owner of the event is the community. So we need to give them the power to be the owner of the events.